Hi guys, this is Julian and you are on Etherblocks, and in this video I'm going to talk about the hidden benefits of Solidity. So if you are learning Solidity, you might think that you can just use this knowledge for Ethereum smart contract, but it's actually much better than this, because you see, the technology of Solidity is reused in many other blockchains. One example of this is HYPERLEDGER, the blockchain for a permission blockchain. So this is used by a lot of big companies like a bank or in the supply chain industry who want to form consortium and exchange data privately. So they cannot use public blockchain, but they need to use modified blockchain that are more private. And so one of these projects is called HYPERLEDGER, and it does use Solidity. So if you use Solidity for Ethereum smart contract, you can also use your knowledge for HYPERLEDGER. Another example is TRON. So TRON is a technology developed by JP Morgan. This is another form of permission blockchain, very used in financial services. And you can also reuse Solidity smart contract, and actually TRON is an actual fork of Ethereum. And finally, there is also the TRON blockchain, so TRON, which is really good for games that also use Solidity smart contract. And the three blockchain I mentioned, this is actually a small subset of all the blockchain that use Solidity. And actually, it's not just Solidity, but it's also Ethereum in general. So Ethereum, Solidity, and all the development tools are used in many different blockchains. So if you invest in learning Ethereum programming, actually you can leverage your knowledge across many other areas, many other blockchain. So it's really good investment. So that's why I think there are many hidden benefits in learning Solidity. And if you are learning Solidity now, I have a few gifts to give you, because I've prepared 5 tips that I've learned over the years that have helped me a lot, like how to do a console log in Solidity, for example. And if you want to access these tips, all you have to do is to register for my free course, link in the description. That's it for this video on the hidden benefits of Solidity. If you like it, you give it a like, and see you for the next video. Bye bye.